It's mental. Oh, he's too deep.
I've been kind of messing around with Mike Hanley, you know, just filming spots here and there. I mean, when I was in Australia, I was filming some of the contests a little bit, some of the Shark Island contests, just kind of trying to get the feel for it, you know. I'm kind of still pretty much a rookie. I used it in Indo. We went on our experiment trip. I filmed a couple waves from the boat, just messing around, a couple waves of roach from behind the scenes, I guess. Just kind of cool, like a cool angle I got of him on a couple little waves, pulled back. Kind of fun, you know, instead of watching, now I can actually shoot and share with everyone what I see, you know, when I'm on trips. It's kind of cool. I want to do something kind of different, you know. I mean, I like riding waves a lot, but I also like, you know, to share that experience with other people. And I remember when I first saw just helmet cam point of views for the first time. People don't really get to experience that, you know, just from watching the video. And right now it's really good for me because, you know, sometimes riding waves gets boring, you know. I mean, I've been doing it for so long. This is something kind of fresh and new for me, so I get like, I get motivated to go out and, you know, do something different. We were out at Chopo this one day, and I just remember taking off on this one, and I thought there was a chance of me making it. I got to the bottom, and I just knew like immediately that there was no way I was going to make it, and it was pretty cool because I just saw the whole lip throw out, and it was a decent barrel, and I got rocked pretty hard on it, My head got just rolled around. I mean, when you got that camera on your neck, it's, I mean, it doesn't weigh too much. It's maybe, you know, 3 pounds, maybe 4 pounds, maybe. You get that thing on your head and it's just like, whoa, you got all this extra weight. I'm getting jarred by a wave and my head is just getting ripped all over the place. And I realized right then and there that, you know, I can't really be messing around with this thing.